Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to use Kavach application in your Windows computer or in laptop. So friends, at first you have to open any browser, and once the browser is opened, you have to type kavach.mail.gov.in in the address bar. See, this is the address, kavach.mail.gov.in, and once the site is opened, you have to provide your email ID here under username box, and then you have to provide your password in password box. And then in the password box, you have to provide your password. After that, you have to click on login button. And then you will get an OTP to your registered mobile number. Once you get the OTP, you just need to provide your OTP here. After that, you have to click on login button again. And then in the dashboard, you will see your email ID, user logged in, authentication type, everything. And then if you are using Windows computer, then you have to download the Windows client. If you are using Mac, then you have to download Mac client. And then if you are using Linux, then you have to download Linux client. I am using Windows, so I just need to click on Windows. Now we have to click on save file. I am saving it on desktop, and then click save button. You can see the progress of the download. You just need to wait till the download is completed. See, the file size is 143 MB, and it is complete. Now to install the file, you just need to click on here. You just need to click OK button. Now you can log out from the kavach.mail.gov.in. Now to install the Kavach authentication, you just need to click next button. Again, we have to click next button. Again, click next button. Kavach authentication is being installed. You just need to wait. See, do you want to allow this app from an unknown publisher to make changes to your devices? You just need to click yes to proceed to the installation. See, Kavach authentication has been successfully installed. This is the installation file. This is the file, main file. Now you just need to close this app. Now we have to open this file, Kavach authentication. See, this is the end user license agreement. So now you have to click accept the agreement. And now here you have to provide your email ID and password to log in into the Kavach authentication. You can use multiple emails for Kavach authentication. And now you have to enter the OTP here. You will get an OTP to your registered number again. then click submit button. See, now you are logged into the Kavach Authentication app. Now to log in into the email.gov.in, you just need to open email.gov.in to log in to our NIC or gov.min email. Now here you have to enter your email ID. And then enter the password. This is the password. You can use this OTP. So this OTP, just copy this OTP and paste just after the password and then click sign in. See, you are logged in. This is the one method. Friends, you can also use Kavach Authentication in your Android phone. If you use Kavach Authentication in your Android phone, you will also get a notification in your Android phone to accept the notification for login. You can also add another email in Kavach Authentication app. Just to add the email address, just click add contacts and then add username and password here and then click submit, then verify with the OTP. And then click submit button and then you have to provide the OTP here, which you will get to your registered mobile number. After that, click submit button. The email is added. You can also add another email. So friends, in this way you can add multiple emails to Kavach Authentication app. Now let's use the Kavach Authentication app in Android phone. Friends, at first we have to open Play Store in your Android phone. And then you have to type Kavach here. You will get the first option, Kavach Authentication. And then click on install but option. Okay. You will see the file size is 11 MB. You have to wait till the installation is completed. And now you have to open the application. You will see your end user license agreement. And now you have to click on accept the agreement. After that you have to enter your email ID here. After entering email ID and password, just click on submit button. Then click allow. And then here you have to enter the 6-digit code which you will get to your mobile number. This is the code RRT7TZ79. And then click submit button. Say thank you are registered with us. Now let's log in. Now let's log in to the computer. Friends, I've installed the Kavach Authentication app in my Android phone, and now I am going to log in to my email using the Kavach Authentication app from my mobile. Once you enter your email ID and password, and then click on login button.
New authentication request.
You will get a pop-up message in your Android phone to accept the login. You just need to accept on your Android phone. I see, I am able to log in to my email.gov.in. So you can also log in to your email using your Kavach Authentication app from your laptop or from your Android phone. Now let's add another account in your Kavach Authentication app in your Android phone. Just click add new contact and then enter the email ID and password, then click submit button, and then you will get a 6-digit code. And then click submit button. See, email is added. You can also add more emails to your Kavach Authentication app. So friends, thanks for watching this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much.